For the last time, why can't you remember?
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Oh, lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
Can't you just hurry up already?
That was one ridiculous nightmare. I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Who are you?
Who am I?
My name. Great. Of course you.
Okay. Feels familiar. This place is mine.
Son of a... I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What?
Grenades. Yeah. Starting to get the sense that I am not a civilian here.
Colt! Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right?
I don't feel like a Colt.
Shit, that's her.
Another pretty bad stunt.
Yeah, that doesn't sound good.
Just drop myself. What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay, postcard. Get the postcard. Get off this beach.
Same morning. Same fucking radio show. You gotta be kidding me. Up, Dom.
All right. Okay, here goes.
Hit that fucking button. You can't like click it instantly. You gotta wait half, you know, split second before you can hold it down. It's bad.
Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colt, and you decide to go to fucking Updom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras all over.
My radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised. Like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess. Second floor.
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show off your little beer tab again?
Different me. This Colt is done talking to you.
By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket. This is how I'm going to break the loop.
All right, eight people.
This is how I'm going.
All right.
This is how I'm going to break the loop.
Not bad.
Wenji's lab, huh? MVP said it was back at the complex. As good a place to start as any.
Time save.
What do I have to lose?
Well, if you die, your weapons, for one. Unless, of course, you succeed, then you get to keep them.
I am always succeeding, even when I'm not. How do I keep my weapons again?
The infusion process? Isn't that why you came up here?
Not gonna lie. Me told me to.
You're not the only one with other me's, you know. You're not special.
Yeah, but if I succeed...
Yeah. Good luck.
This infusion keeps sounding better and better. Horizon, huh? Yeah. So, Wendy wants a door. Alexis wants a Wendy. I want to party with them both.
Cool.
Ain't my style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting, when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
All I ever wanted was for you to surprise me. Do something different, anything.
I'm disappointing you. Good.
You know it's going to be disappointing. Trying to figure out which one is Alexis. Best of luck.
Something cooking in that building over there. Guns with guns. Then there's even a circle. They all wore the same masks. Shit. Juliana didn't like his submission, which means I should just love it. I have nothing to hide.
Seriously? It's not always about you, Colt. You know, I cannot believe the shit that comes out of your mouth. You're broken. You're just a broken man with that repeats the same fucking answer over and over and over again.
So is this about you or Charlie or... No, wait. It is about me, isn't it? Like a reverse psychology thing or... I'm gonna hate this, aren't I?
Juliana! Sweetheart!
Son of a...
When I got your message about this interview, I thought, yeah, fucking my favorite topic.
The shit! How do I turn this fucker off?
These questions.
Stop. Please stop. Stop it!
What the fuck is this? You want me to...
break the loop?
What last time?
Is that a piece of brain?
I got you, you're recording. Better be worth it, robot.
Mr. Charlie says Tupin is as useful as fur on chessboard.
Say he can get her into the door and up, Dom.
Goodest idea, underqualified gunman!
Yeah, stop calling me that.
Recording have spliced tight. Please be listening.
All right, Tubit, listen to me. When Alexis tries to get on the loudspeaker this afternoon, you can just cut in and play this recording instead. Only play mine. You got it?
On execute command on.
Another goal.
Proof for it never happened.
With the state of the world today, eons are only hope for the future.
Who are you going to be today, Colt? Is there anyone left you haven't turned on?
Wait, I turn you on?
I turn you off.
Listen up! If you are anywhere in the complex, I am warning you to clear out! This entire area is under mandatory lockdown because of my very important scientific breakthrough!
Come on!
Transmissions. Igor found something with all...
That'll do. Check out a code. Hopefully it's good. G092. Well, it's okay.
I was just thinking.
What do you get out of this? Why are you talking to
me? It's fun. You know, I was going to tell you something about Harry, but if you don't want me to...
I want to know what the fuck is going on.
Oh, you don't want that. You're looking for purpose.
I'm looking for the fastest way out of this place.
Don't rush it. You used to love it here.
What is this? Have a nice death, Frank.
What? What?
Yeah, that was pretty good, actually. I've forgotten the code already. G092, I think. I will double check, though. G092, okay.
I don't think you know what real evil is.
You're right, Captain.
Yeah? Just wait until you see my next trick.
Base yourself. Don't want you pulling a hammy. How old are you again?
Fuck you. I'm older than you.
G092. I'm fucking gawking at that. That was so ridiculous. I didn't even move my mouse and it just went onto the other wheel. That's so fucking un... That's... I don't even... I didn't even move my mouse. And it's just like, nah, you want to interact with this wheel. It's fine. Whatever. We'll get a gold free starter rock.
If y'all could get in the same room early enough, it would really free up my afternoon. I could grab some lunch. Do some sightseeing.
Yeah, I'd love to help, but do you really think you'd survive against all of us at the same time?
Maybe not, but I bet I got real close once, didn't I? And that made you nervous, because you like keeping me here, watching me die over and over again.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. That's different.
Okay. I gotta press G twice. That was a lot better than it usually is. Fucked up the ending a little bit, but it's fine. I can still get a good time. And I will be safe with the last clip.
You approve?
Love. In this place? I mean, come on. Only someone with brain damage would try it.
So who was it? You can tell me. I won't judge.
Just a nameless face. I guess a masked face.
Wasn't for you, was it? I mean, I don't want to assume.
Doesn't make you wrong about it.
Okay. Something cooking in that building over there. Well, that was fun.
Got to be a not bad
way to end this asshole.
Oh. That was a little bit slow. Actually, I don't think that really matters though. Yeah, doesn't lose that much. Alright, that was pretty decent. I'll be ahead. Never mind, I'll gold it by quite a bit, actually.
Okay, all right. Yeah. Yeah. Here we go.
launched this thing.
Please, don't throw the fucking Juliana kill.
Okay. You bet. We've done this before, haven't we?
Not hear me out first, okay? I'm unarmed, and I have a real treat for you. You'll like it. Or not.
There we go. 1701.
More talking.
New world record. Killed sub 17 to the fucking code wheels. Ugh.
Juliana. It worked? Okay. Here goes.
I wasn't really nervous, like... It was pretty chill.